What did I say?
Your name?
Henry Lawn, fullback.
That's it.
Where it? It'll be nice,
nice
and warm.
Yeah, got it. Ready?
I'm behind you, Tom.
Thank you.
Ready!
Oh!
goes straight out! Thank you. behind you. Tomo, behind you.
He said he felt he kind of he worked so hard that he just kind of burnt himself out a little bit. So it is what it is. But we've got, you know, again, we've got stuff. I don't think the guy, but the guy kept the camera running, so you know, we're all right. At the end of the day, nature of the game. If something happens, it happens.
Yeah, that's right.
So it's like. Just for the purposes of, you know, giving him help at least.
behind you, Tomo. Watch your left.
Thanks for that. Nice one. The thing is, I was pretty minced, girl. I was jumping up and down trying to keep my feet warm. And I took my hand off and the camera went over. I was like, oh, God. There we go. There's a bit of a blackout. Somewhere where he gets a bit more to do. No, I see everything's here. It seems to be that way. No. The two who played the company from school to do, you see, the one, literally, he's. Okay. Well, I get paid enough for this. Jesus.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go.
I didn't do last week,
I'd say.
Someone else, paid somebody to do it last week, and then there's a colleague of mine was there.
Yeah.
But yes, I got the short shorts this morning. he does well.
Yes, nice and clean. Roll him in the mud.
Has left the field, substitution, which has been evidenced by him on the touchline, been on his closing, camera running, so that thank you. sound weird because I do, you know. In his final year.
Tell the ref we got a red card on camera, yeah? How can your top still clean?
One we can't say on the camera just in case we get caught.
No. Yeah. So you can say what you like.
What is the score, Pip, Dav?
17 or something like that.
More than that, mate.
Apparently only
it was 24 at half time.
What is it?
That one.
Yeah. What's the score?
It was 27-0 before we got that one.
Yeah, so it'll be...
I don't know if
it's something.
Yeah, 30.
He said he's seen it as the first one.
What? Yeah, and then he broke his neck, didn't he? I'll tell you what, I'm right, not breaking right. His neck.
I'm not ideal.
No.
I don't know what it looks like with number four.
Can you just hold on to this a minute? I'll go back on. Just let it run.
Why is this thing? I don't know.
All right.
You asked Jeff that question.
All right.
He takes me off every time rather than Tom Quest. Yeah. And then Pauly comes on for me. And it's been like that for the last four or five games now. And it? Since Questy boys have been back. So I'm just going to use and abuse them.
Sorry, I was like, Mum didn't get me. I didn't realise. I didn't think when Mum went off in my car, all my gear is in my car and she's got it. A good pickup.
Tell you what, I've seen the kids.
They're horrible. Yeah.
They look like you're coming out and then they just stop.
Yeah. Oh, it's difficult. Yeah. I think so. I'm not doing it. I'm just. I think the trouble is they say that you have to record the whole game. It's probably ridiculous. Oh no, it's pointless. No, I just don't know. It makes no sense.
Yeah,
it was pointless. This is we've got other things to do on a Saturday. This stand here. That's one of Henry's teachers, PE teacher, or one of them. What other angle is this jump?
I don't know.
What other angle is this jump?
History, psychology.
It doesn't really appeal to me.
Not being close to sport.
Yeah.
In a different way. So
this is going to be too. Okay. Yeah. Where is he? Does he know what he wants to do? Yeah. And he hasn't got the play. He's kind of wants to be, you know, try and do this good to go in the police force.
Oh,
I
don't,
but I think that's only, I think it's only because he didn't know what else to do.
No,
so,
exactly.
Yeah.
I mean, Jack was in the sports
therapy. Yeah, yeah, well, I think.
Not actually physio, but the
yeah. It's very difficult. You haven't got some burning desire to do the one thing. Yeah. Where's he applied to?
He's written down by the Canterbury.
Yeah, that's where Henry wants to go. That's his first choice. Yeah, you're what price shop?
Yeah.
Yeah, Henry's the same.
But if he goes to Eastbourne, of course he's going to do the same as the Canterbury one.
Yeah,
but it's just it depends if how eager they are to move away, I think.
In some ways, I think it's good if they do, but equally, it costs a lot of money.
So,
yeah. I've only got to borrow the tuition, so I need all the living accommodation and stuff. But
at least if they can stop at home and still do it.
Yeah. It's getting worse, I think.
It's just getting cold.
Yes, it's. I think they got to go.
Physically sick.
Yeah. didn't even wrap his arm, just kind of just shoulder part. So, well done.
Lost all feeling. Lost all feeling. Yeah. Everywhere.
It's worse, it's better over the other side, actually, with the wind on your back. But it's, you've got to go back to school in the afternoon.
Yeah, they're sending the day kids home.
Back in!
Okay, put some more area.
Good hands and they drop it. Typical.
That was a shoulder, actually.
It's a jet out.
Also just realised I've been completely blocked in the car park, so I won't be able to get out to live on these. Yeah, I know, and then I'm going to end up being late for school and I'll get given a serve by Mr. Gatson.
You've got a t-shirt,
yeah, and stuff. Got to go back because they're sending all the day kids home at 1, but games for boarders from 2 till 2:30, so I've got to go back at 2:30. But, I wouldn't mind, but I only live there.
Yeah, I know.
Crazy. Every single board in the sport. Boys for 45 minutes, then girls.
What's the breakdown? You didn't get to go on the skater.
Do you know what? It's not my thing.
Is it not?
It's my knees would have been there for it. I'm afraid, so no. No, I'm not that fast, to be honest. I'm moving house next week, so. Finally.
Where are you moving to?
Pegwell.
Are you?
It's on the way down to the Bellevue, right next to the primary school.
Okay.
See it the he sent me a draft, the kind of semi-final draft of his coursework. So he said that he's going to have a look at it during the weekend.
It's probably half finished at last. That's it, isn't it? Cops talk too early.
I'm letting the camera run, so that I just... He did, yeah, I think I got everything that he did. The only problem with this camera sometimes is it's too fast, it blurs a bit.
They leave it, they're losing! They're leaving!
Oh, I popped into the car because my phone's giving up the ghost because it's so cold. And my mum is, God knows what she's doing. She's trying to phone me five times this morning. So I was a bit like, maybe I should get some charge on this one.
Yeah.
It's one of those things where you hope it's not some kind of urgent. So I find it very strange if it was. It's probably more like a shopping related disaster. That young lad's hurt himself as well.
We did, but no, we live in
just on getting rid of it.
Yeah.
I don't want to get nailed in. Bit of sighting, I think, is needed.
Yeah, well done.
No, just keep those.
surely.
Come on, do us all a favour.
These tractors weren't made for this. I said to David Jackson this morning, am I going to be issuing some Arctic wear if this is if this is going to be our weather from now on, some kind of Arctic protection.
The bizarre thing is, it'll probably be nice.
I was going to say, tomorrow, it'll be beautiful sunshine. You watch the sod's law. I'm Yep. Is that it? Right. Oh.
Okay.
Brilliant. No